Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to draw anger from Inside Out. So this is another tutorial from Inside Out. Last time I made disgust, so check that video. So let's get started. And so first you draw a curve for anger's head, like this. Then you go down and stop there. Then do the same on the other side. And then there's flames coming out of Anger's head, so let's make that. I'm just gonna make like zigzag lines and stuff. Okay, there. So that's the flames, and now I'll just make them more detailed. It looks like actual flames, like that. Okay. So that's Anger's head. So let's make his eyes, and this is his eyebrow. Coming from here, goes down in the middle, and then you do the line, do the same thing, go down and up. There. Next, you draw the eyes. So, start from here, draw a circle, and there. Then another circle inside, and then the pupil and iris. Color this in. Okay. There you go. Color this in right there. Do the same on the other side. Just make the eye a little bit more bigger because you see this side more than that side. So yeah. Okay. And make an eye. Okay, next for Inger's mouth. Well, first I think we should do is extend his face a little bit more. Okay, that's better. Okay, now for his face. Draw like this, a curve, go up, curve down, this, and then go down. And there. It looks like he's screaming right now. He's so angry that flames are coming out of his head. Okay, now the teeth. The teeth is like really crooked, so just make them like this. Like that. One right here. And there. That is it. Then right here. There goes in there. Hide. Another right here. And one here. And there. Then his tongue inside will look like this. And then other side here. So there. Now let's make his body more. So let's make this line right here, and then start with his body. I'm gonna do his hands, so go up and there, and make it like this. Do it down, do that, and there. Then for his hands, that's like his thumb. Like a circle. Then we have another. This side. This side. This side. And right here. Okay. And connect this. So he's like going like this. Yep. And then the other side. And this is his shirt. Okay, now you draw it like this. The tongue goes like here. And there. And there. And there. Another one. And then last. Okay, so that's his hand. And now let's make his coat or his like shirt. He's like wearing office suit, I think. Yeah, okay. Now let's make his collar like this. And then line from here. His tie. And just draw like lines. Yeah. And then the collar from here. And then his belt right here. There. And then just draw lines on the belt. Okay. And now for his feet. His feet are pretty little, so let's do this. And make that go up his pants, and then there. Okay, now his shoes, they'll go like this. And then they have a little heel, and then they go up. Then this one, I just make a curve. And make the line right here. And there. So, there's Anger. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye, guys. Bye.